your gear should never be your excuse not to make work.
So I think that the most important thing when it comes to consistency on YouTube is to constantly maintain a dialogue with your audience.